Can I help you?
Sir, I understand this is a terrible breach in protocol.
You guys shouldn't come to my house.
Please, I beg you to hear our plea. We are Thermians from the Klaatu Nebula. Our people are being systematically hunted and slaughtered by Rathaceres Fatukre. We are to meet in negotiation, however, our efforts in this regard have been disastrous. Please, Commander, you are our last hope. We have secured our limousine.
What?
This is the thing for the thing that, maybe I should get some pants on. Come on in.
Oh. Commander, I must say that standing here in your presence is the greatest honor we could ever have hoped to achieve in our lifetimes.
I really appreciate that. Would you guys look for another shoe? Looks like this, please. Yeah. Oh.
Sir, I am Lank, Senior Requisition Officer. Before we travel to the ship, please let me know if you have any requirements. Weapons, documents, personnel.
Coca-Cola, do you have one of those?
Sir, I am Teb. I would like to explain the history between our people and the Saris Dominion in greater detail.
How you doing?
In the 5 million years following the great nebula burst, our people were one
What's your name? Doesn't she talk?
Her translator is broken.
Okie dokie. You know, guys, I had a late night with a Cremorian Fangor beast, so, I'm gonna just shut my eyes for a bit. Go on. You know, I'm listening to everything you say, okay?
In the 5 million years following the great nebula burst, our people were one people, but then came the Zaktar migration, and then the Milosian shift.
Dark period of discontentment spread through the land. Fighting among Treve, Sex, and Largoths. Ah, the foolishness. And it was in this time of dissension that
Commander. I'm sorry to wake you, sir, but your presence is requested on the command deck. Sir, Saris has moved the deadline. We are approaching his ship at the Nye Delta now. He wants an answer to his proposal. Yeah, I understand.
I got most of it in the car. Saris is the bad guy, right?
Oh, yes, sir. He is a very bad man indeed. He has tortured our scientists, put us to work in the gallium arsenide mines, captured our females for his own demented purposes.
Yeah, I got the picture. Do you have pages or do you just want me to wing this?
I am not sure I understand you.
Commander, welcome to the Protector 2.
Good to see you.
Would you like to don your uniform?
No, you know what? I'd like to skip that. I got this gig in Van Nuys in about a quarter of an hour. Is that all right?
As you wish.
Sir, it's Saris. He's here.
General, I have just received word the Thermians have appointed a new commander to handle the negotiations.
What?
This is great. You know, usually it's just cardboard walls in a garage.
Sir, we apologize for operating in low power mode, but we are experiencing a reflective flux field this close to the galactic axis.
You know what I could use is a cup holder and a couple of Advil.
We're approaching in 5 ticks, sir. Command to slow?
Set it on screensaver 2. I think we you know, get a... sorry to break the mood here. Slow it down to Mark 2, Lieutenant.
I see fear. That is expected.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, they bring a new commander.
It's good.
Here are my demands. And if I do not hear what I like,
Real.
Then there will be blood and pain, as you cannot imagine. First, I require the Omega-13. Second, I will require a technician.
Okie dokie, okie dokie. Let's fire blue particle cannons full, red particle cannons full. Gannet magnets, fire them left and right and let them run. All shoots them while you're at it. Why don't you toss that at him, killer? That should take care of old lobster head, shouldn't it?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Home.
You mean Earth?
Yeah, Earth. Time to get back to Earth, kids.
But the negotiations you fired on him.
Yeah. Long live, what was the planet called?
Thermia.
Long live Thermia. This way?
But what if Sarah survives?
Oh, I doubt I gave him both barrels.
He has a very powerful ship.
Anyway, if you got any more problems with the guy, just, give me a call. Ow!
An interstellar vox.
What? Hey.
How can we thank you, Commander? You have saved our people.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. You know, you kids have been great. You really have. This thing is real. You. Hello. Hey. Where's my limo?